Gentleman in the flannel suit and Homburg is General Douglas MacArthur, back in Civvies. The general greets Phillies manager Sawyer and Giants manager Durocher. It's MacArthur's first out-of-uniform appearance since 1940 and his first big league game in 16 years. Mac throws out the ball, then settles down with 10,000 other fans in New York's Polo Grounds to see the Phillies edge out the Giants 6-5.